When entering text in WPS Writer, we often need to add some unique icons in the text to visualize the content. You can join a WPS membership to download free icons from the vast icon library. Head to the Insert tab and click the Icon Library button. Here we have several options as Recommended, Business, Education, and other types of icons. You can choose an icon style you like and click the desired icon to insert it into the document quickly after entering the details page. If we need to match the appropriate icon quickly, we can directly enter the keywords related to the icon in the search icon box to locate the location of the desired icon. You can also add your favorite icons as frequently used icons in My Folders. Select the icon group and click the Save button in the upper right corner, which will switch to Saved, indicating the icon group is collected successfully. You can click the My Folders button in the lower left corner to view common icons. Likewise, to move the icons that are not frequently used, select the icon group and switch Saved to Save in the upper right corner. Tips: the Insert Icon function is only available in WPS Office of the latest version. If you cannot find this function in WPS Writer, you can update the software to the latest version and see if this can help you. You can click WPS Office in the upper left corner to enter the home page, click the Global Settings button, and then click About WPS Office. In the pop-up dialog, click Check Update to update online. What a practical trick to beautify the text! Did you get it?